Turning today to week-over-week shares outstanding changes among the universe of ETFs covered at ETF Channel. Largest outflow was seen in the iShares MSCI Germany Index Fund, which shed 5.7 million shares, or a 3.8% decrease week-over-week. And on a percentage change basis, the ETF with the largest outflow was the daily Russia Bear 3X shares, which lost 300,000 shares for a whopping 35.3% decline in outstanding shares. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.